TCU fans silently filing out of the Arenas Coliseum. Still a minute and 11 seconds to go.
But does it look like they can come back? And a joyous crowd here. There will be madness in Mendiola tonight.
Oh, yes. And it's a Monday, too. It's a school night.
Who cares?
28 years is an awful long time.
But not yet done. You know, last year, PCU took game one as well.
Oh, yeah.
And then Lecrum came back to win games two and three. So it ain't over even if you lose the first game.
Holding foul on Robbie David. Holding down Alex Angeles. Third foul. Angeles will go to the free throw line. A minute and six to go. And, you know, Joel Dualan has come up with a lot of cards to play today.
But, yeah, it's the third quarter. That's where it all fell apart for them. And I still wonder why Gabby Espinas was kept on the bench for long stretches here in the second half.
Very good question.
Take a look at the rest of the Dolphins.
Long faces all around.
Gabby's already down. I don't know if he's 100% though. Because there's still a fighting unit on the floor.
Got Clarence Graham and Jamel Chen and Robbie David and
Lay Navarro
and Sam Hermosa are pretty much second stringers.
And Sanbeda not taking any chances, keeping the first unit on the floor.
Angeles is dribbling around the defense.
Just a matter of finding out the final score.
30 seconds to go. Escobal lobs a three-pointer up. And go with another rebound. He has 13.
And they don't even have to shoot anymore.
They will just bleed away the clock. 1 second difference between the game clock and the shot clock. Analysts will try to end this on an even higher note. So, for the Sunbetter Red Lions, the magic number is one. One more game, and they will win their first NCAA title in 28 years, dating all the way back to 1978. Our final score, Sunbetter 71, PCU 57. Which our best player?
Well, we chose Hong Escobal because he really played great at both ends of the floor. Orchestrated a lot of their plays, and you know, he was also clutch, and that 4-point play he had really shut the door on PCU.
Averaging 10 points a game, but today he has 19. Tremendous all-around effort for
the diamond from Davao.
Oh yeah. And on Wednesday here at the Araneta Coliseum, the first game two of the juniors finals between the Philippine Christian University Baby Dolphins and the San Sebastian Staglets. And game two of the seniors finals between these self-same teams, the Philippine Christian University Dolphins and the San Beda Red Lions. And if you want to get tickets to those games, I wish you the best of luck. Partner, parting shot.
Very good game as expected. Was great the first half, and then Sanbeda broke away. TCU tried to mount a comeback, but looks like Joel Dualan will have to go back to the drawing board and figure out something else in 48 hours' time.
All right. On behalf of my partner, Butch Maniego, our reporters, Kathy Untalan and Isa Proliamante, our director, Al Neri, and all of us who make up ABS-CBN Sports, I'm Bill Velasco. Thank you for joining us. Take care. Stay safe. God bless. We will see you on Wednesday for more of NCAA Season 82 Finals.